Hey guys, welcome to the channel. So as a part of this video, I'm going to talk about difference between find element and find elements. This video is going to be my 15th video on my playlist Selenium. Before I talk about the difference between these two, I want you guys to make sure that you guys have seen my find element video and find elements video. Without watching these two videos, do not jump into this video because you will not understand the difference between this if you directly jump into this video. I want you guys to make sure that you guys have seen these two videos and then try to jump into this video. Let's get started now to talk about the difference between find element and find elements. Your find element returns the first element. If your locator has found out the multiple elements, then your find element will return the first element that is matching with your locator. So if there are multiple elements that are found by your find element locator, in that case, your find element is only going to return the first matching element. Unlike your find elements, which will return the list of web elements. In case there are no matching element for your locator in find element, it will return an exception, and the name of your exception will be no such element exception. So in case whatever the locator you are using to find out some element in find element and it is not able to find out any kind of web element in your web page, then your find element is going to show you an exception, which is nothing but no such element exception. Unlike your find elements, in which if there are no elements found with the help of the locator that you have used it, in that case, your find elements will give you the empty list. Instead of giving you the list of web elements, your find elements will not give you any kind of exception, but it will just give you an empty list. Your find element will find out only one element. Your find elements will find out list of web elements that is matching with your locator. Your find elements detect the unique element. Whereas your find elements, it returns the collection of all the web elements that is matching with your locator. And the syntax of your find element is nothing but web element element name equals to driver.find element locator and locator value. Unlike your find element syntax, where the syntax is list of web element element name equals to driver.find elements and then the locator and then locator value. And whatever the value list of web element that you are going to get in your find elements, it will be indexed based starting from zero. And just because in your find element there is no list of element, it is just a unique elements, that's why the elements are not indexed starting from zero. The indexed starting from zero will not play any kind of role in your find element. An index will play a role in your find elements because this is giving you a collection of element, and that is nothing but list of elements or a collection of elements. An indexed will not play any kind of role in your find element because it is just going to give you a unique value. So I hope this video was useful. In case yes, please give a big thumbs up to this video. Subscribe to my channel Software Testing by MKT. Please share this video with your needy friends. In case you have any kind of doubt, list out all your doubt in the comment section. I will be clearing all your doubts. In case you want to reach to me out, I have added my Quora account, Instagram account, Twitter account, all my social media accounts in the link description. Please check it out. Want to reach to me out? Send a mail to me and I will definitely reply to you. Thank you so much, guys. See you in the next video with one of the most amazing videos that we have in Selenium coming very soon. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. See you in the next video.